Hey everyone, it is me, Gim here, and we're back with some more Undertale! Yes! So, finally, I am recording again, and I am uploading again. As you can tell, I am so sorry for the long wait. I just lost all motivation to do anything and became such a lazy butt that I just didn't record. So, I actually played a little bit before, so I might be a little bit further ahead than I think I am. But let's just see what we got, you know? There we go. Okay, so I'm at Toriel's home, if you do not know, and yeah. Do you smell that? Surprise! It is a butterscotch cinnamon pie. I thought we might celebrate your arrival. I want you to have a nice time living here, so I will hold off on snail pie for tonight. Here, I have another surprise for you. Oh, this is it. A room of your own. I hope you like it. Oh! Oh! What was wrong with the hand stuff? Ah! Is something burning? Make yourself at home. Oh, she's so sweet. Ah, I love her. A box of kid shoes and a disparity of sizes. Oh, I'm glitching out there. Okay, an empty photo frame. It's really dusty. Aww. We can take a picture together and we'll, like, you know, we'll be friends. Look at all these cool toys. They don't interest you at all. Oh, glitched again. Apparently. You have seen this type of plant before, but do not know its name. Can I see myself? I can't interact with that one. Okay, let's see if we can interact. Room under renovations. Look at that! That's, you know, that's, it's the small details that, you know, make the game. Room under rent. Oh, I didn't think that was- Oh, stop glitching out, Frisk. This is Toriel's room. Just a regular old bucket. Oh, snails. I like snails. Yes, Toriel's diary. Read the circled passage? Yes. You read the passage. Why did the skeleton want a friend? Because she was feeling lonely. The rest of the page is filled with jokes of a similar caliber. You know what? I bet she's lonely, and I'm like, no, I'll be your friend, Toriel! You open the middle to Typha, a group of wetlands flowering plants with brown oblong sea pods, known more commonly as water sausages. Ooh, cool. Is that like... Oh! It's a water sausage! I wouldn't recommend eating it, though. So we get a little room of our own. It's super cute. I love. And we get a bed. Ah, it's so cute. Ah. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. You found a slice of butterscotch cinnamon pie. Oh my gosh. Little. Ah, I love cereal. And I really want to try some butterscotch cinnamon pie now. I do. Look at her! Oh, she's so cute. She's just a little old goat lady, and I love her. Up already, I see. I want you to know how glad I am to have someone here. There's so many old books I want to share. I want to show you my favorite bug hunting spot. I've also prepared a curriculum for your education. This may come as a surprise to you, but I've always wanted to be a teacher. Actually, perhaps this isn't very surprising. Still, I am glad to have you living here. Oh, did you want something? What is it? When can I go home? What? This is your home now. Would you like to hear about this book I am reading? It is called 72 Uses for Snails. How about it? Sure. Here is an exciting snail fact. Did you know that snails make terrible shoelaces? Interesting. I have to do something. Stay here. That animation, though. I'm going to follow her. Like, not creepy or anything, but hey. Actually, I forgot. She's got three chairs. Two regular size, and then one tiny. Oh my gosh. She's been waiting for a child all this time. Actually, that's pretty obvious, but you know. The size of the pie intimidates you too much for you to eat it. The stovetop is very clean. Turin must use fire magic instead.
Oh.
For some reason, there is a brand name chocolate bar in the fridge.
Well, maybe they make that kind of stuff here.
There is some white fur stuck in the drain. What, is she showering there?
Nah, I wouldn't. She's a classy gal.
It's a history book. Here's a random page. Trapped behind the barrier and fearful of further human attacks, we retreated. Far, far into the earth we walked, until we reached the cavern's end. This is our new home, which we named Home. As great as our king is, he is pretty lousy at names. Alrighty, enough wasting time. This place, I don't think I've explored it all too much, so yeah.
Ooh, it's purple like the outside.
Toriel!
You wish to return home, do you not? Ahead of us lies the end of the ruins. A one-way exit to the rest of the underground. I'm going to destroy it. No one will ever be able to leave again. Now be a good child and go upstairs.
She's basically trapping me here.
Every human that falls down here meets the same fate. I have seen it again and again. They come, they leave, they die. You naive child, if you leave the ruins, they, Asgore, will kill you. I am only protecting you, do you understand? Go to your room.
I'm a little overdoing it with the voice acting, but hey, that's my job, kind of.
Do not try to stop me. This is your final warning.
I'm sorry, Goat Mom, but you know this isn't my rightful home.
You want to leave so badly? You are just like the others. There's only one solution to this. Prove yourself. Prove to me you are strong enough to survive.
No! I don't want to fight you, I'm not gonna fight you! You couldn't think of any conversation topics. I'm not gonna fight you, girl mom! No, no! Toro prepares a magical attack. You tried to think of something to say again, but... Oh no, not, no, no, I'm gonna die already! Ah! Toriel looks through you. I like his music. Ironically, talking does not seem to be the solution to this situation. Oh. Oh.
Oh, oh, she's trying to kill me!
Toro takes a deep breath. Oh, that's what I'm supposed to do. I'm really bad at this! Toro prepares a magical attack. I'm going to eat the spider donut. Eat a spider donut, you're okay? Love HP. Oh, I'm so close to not getting hit! Mercy. Spare. Oh, don't get hit! Toriel, looks for you. I'm really bad at video games. Ironically enough. Okay, here we go. Oh, my gosh. Toriel, looks for you. Spare. I don't want to kill you, Mom! I don't want to kill you! Toriel is acting aloof. She's acting weird, though. What are you doing? I was almost like Pearl there. What are you doing, Steven? This is horrible! Sorry. First magical attack. Attack or run away! She's not going to hurt me now. I should really not be doing this to her. I'm like, you want to kill me so badly, then do it! No, I'm gonna fight. But not actually fight. HP was maxed out. Now she's like, yeah, I'm gonna hurt ya! Because you have HP again! Mercy, spare. What are you proving this way? Oh. Gold Mom. Pearl is acting aloof. Fight me or leave! Oh. Spare. Stop it. Oh, looks through you. Spare. Stop looking at me like that. Stop
looking at me that way. Spam. Go away! Now she won't hurt me. I can't do anything about it. I have no more food. This is the saddest day of my life. Oh, she's looking so sad. I don't like this. I don't want to fight Toriel. I know you want to go home, but please go upstairs now. I promise I will take good care of you here. I know we do not have much, but we can have a good life here. Why are you making this so difficult? Please, go upstairs. Pathetic, is it not? I cannot even save a single child. No, I understand. You would just be unhappy trapped down here. The ruins are very small once you get used to them. It would not be right for you to grow up in a place like this. My expectations, my loneliness, my fear. For you, my child, I will put them aside. If you truly wish to leave the ruins, I will not stop you. However, when you leave, please do not come back. I hope you understand. Goodbye, my child. No, no, God, Mom, come back. Oh my gosh, God, Mom, come back. Please, come back. I wonder what happens when you actually go back. Like, we should be like, oh yeah, you came back. Hugs and kisses, please. I love you, God, Mom.
Okay, everyone. So, yeah, God, Mom's gone. This is sad. But here we go. Here we go! Oh, this is horrible.
Alright. Goodbye, Goat Mom. Goodbye!
Flowey.
Oh my gosh, not this guy.
Sorry. Let me get back to the real voice segment. In this world, it's kill or be killed. So you're able to play by your own rules. You spared the life of a single person. I bet you feel really great. You didn't kill anybody this time. But what will you do if you meet a relentless killer? You'll die. Until you tire of trying. What will you do then? Will you kill out of frustration? Or will you give up entirely on this world? And let me inherit the power to control it. I am the prince of this world's future. Don't worry, my little monarch. My plan isn't red to side. I think that's it. This is so much more interesting. Oh my gosh. Oh, can I leave? Gamma is scared. Oh, abort. No. Oh, he's gone. But I feel like he's just gonna like come out of nowhere and just be like John Cena and stuff. Flowey. People like that, right? John Cena?
Oh, here we go, here we go, here we go.
Into the Undertale world.
Ah, there it is again.
Oh, I'm so excited for this game.
Bye, Toby Fox.
Love this game. And I haven't even played much of it. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Where are we? Oh, snow.
Snowy, it's like Canada. And trees. Very much like Canada. Okay. Ooh, there's a stick in the road.
It's broken. It's broken. It's broken. That stick was broken. Oh. Oh, no, no. That is scary, man. Don't do that. Oy, oy, oy.
Can I run any faster? Oh my gosh. It's a mutated toad or something.
Human. Don't you know how to greet a new pal? Turn around and shake my hand. The old wolfy cushion in the hand trick. It's always funny. Anyways, you're a human, right? That's hilarious. I'm Sans. Sans a skeleton. I'm actually supposed to be on watch for humans right now, but, you know, I don't really care about capturing anybody. Now my brother, Papyrus. He's a human hunting fanatic. Hey, actually, I think that's him over there. I have an idea. Go through this gate thingy. Yeah, go right through. My bro made the bars too wide for to stop anyone. Quick, behind that conveniently shaped lamp.
That is very convenient.
Sup, bro?
You know what's up, brother! It's been 8 days and you still haven't recalibrated your puzzles! You just hang around outside your station! What are you even doing?
Staring at this lamp. It's really cool. You wanna look?
No, I don't have time for that! What if a human comes through here? I want to be ready! I will be the one. I must be the one! I will capture a human! Then I, the Great Papyrus, the Great, will get all the things I utterly deserve.
Look at that pose.
Respect, recognition, I will finally be able to join the Royal Guard! People will ask, do be my friend? I obey the shower kisses every morning! Wow.
Maybe this lamp will help you.
Sans, you are not helping, you lazy bones! All you do is sitting.
What is that word? Boondoggle? It's weird.
You get lazier and lazier every day!
Sounds like me.
Hey, take it easy. I've got a ton of work to do today. A skeleton.
Sans!
Come on, you're smiling.
I am and I hate it! Why does someone as great as me have to do so much just to get some recognition?
Wow, sounds like you're really working yourself down to the bone.
Ah! I will attend to my puzzles! As for your work, put a little more backbone into it.
That was hilarious, Papyrus. Well done. Ha! Oh, I messed it up.
Okay, you can come out now.
Oh, I'm supposed to talk to you? Okay, sorry.
You ought to get going. He might come back. And if he does, you'll have to sit through more of my hilarious jokes.
Oh, I definitely would not like that.
Actually, hey. Hate to bother you, but can you do me a favor? I was thinking, my brother's been kind of down lately. He's never seen a human before, and seeing you might just make his day. Don't worry, he's not dangerous. Even if he tries to be. Thanks a million. I'll be up ahead.
Well, I got an item in my inventory.
Ooh, save Sparkle!
The convenience of that lamp still fills you with determination.
Save.
Fox Road.
Oh.
And I just want to ask you guys, what did you think of my papyrus voice? Wasn't it...
I have no... I was trying to think of a pun.
Yes? Oh, I can store stuff!
Ooh! Tough glove.
Is that like tough glove? That's hilarious.
This is a box. You can put an item inside or take an item out. The same box will appear later, so don't worry about coming back. Sincerely, a box lover.
Sounds like a cat.
Oh, our first fight! In Snowden, I think it was?
Act.
A joke.
You make a bad ice bun.
Is that supposed to be funny?
Sorry. I've never been good at jokes. Never.
Sonic realizes its own name is a pun and is freaking out.
Laugh.
You laugh at Sonic before it says anything funny.
Oh, darn it! What are you laughing at?
It's like the Sailor Moon stuffs.
Oh my gosh.
Practicing its next pun.
Act. Snow break. Check.
Ooh, it's got a lot of attack and defense. Teen comedian fights to keep a captive audience.
Better not snowflake out.
Ooh.
Well done!
Be, 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 be. Smiling at his own.
You laugh at Snowdeek's pun.
See? Laughs! Dad was wrong!
I sort of gave up the piracy voice there. Da, 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 da.
Spare! Yeah!
I won 12 gold! Oh my gosh, look at that face though. Sorry about that fight, guys. I just wanted to show you all the new enemies that you can fight. They're not enemies, they're friends. But I just wanted to show you them so that way you guys can. But they, with the light.
So, as I was saying about Undyne...
What? Oh my gosh.
Sans! Oh my gosh! Is that a human?
Actually, I think that's a rock.
Oh.
Hey, what's that in front of the rock?
Oh my gosh! Is that a human?
Yes.
Oh my gosh! Sorry. Sans, I finally did it! Undyne will... I'll be so... Popular!
Mom's happy. Sorry, Mom.
Human, you shall not pass this area! I, the Great Papyrus, will stop you! I will then capture you. You will be delivered to the capital. Then, I'm not sure what's next. In any case, continue only if you dare.
Well, that went well. Don't sweat it, kid. I'll keep a nice circuit out for you.
How can he wink? Oh my gosh, that voice crack. How can he wink though? He's got like no eyelids. That's the one thing that confuses me, but let's go up here.
Fishing rod.
It's a fishing rod fixed to the ground.
Reel it in?
Yes.
It's attached.
Oh, that's attached to the end is a sort of a weird looking monster.
Yeah.
Call me. Here's my number. You decide not to call.
Why not? That could be a cool friend.
Okay.
For someone else to discover.
The wonder of not knowing.
What is...
Oh my. Ice Cap struts into view.
You inform Ice Cap that it is a great hat.
Envious? Too bad.
Ice Cap also wants a hat for its nose. Okay, I'm just gonna skip this part, so don't worry about that, guys. You don't have to see all this. There's some narration on this cardboard box. You observe the well-crafted sentry station. Who could have built this? You ponder. But it was a very famous royal guardsman.
Note, not yet a very famous royal guardsman. I should have read that in Papyrus's voice, but my voice, my throat is killing me because of it. He's got a very interesting voice that I gave him. Absolutely no moving. What's this? Oh, what's this? Did something move? Was it my imagination? I can only see moving things. Something was moving. For example, a human. Oh, this is a dog. I'll make sure it never moves again. Doggo blocks the way. Doggo, pet. Doggo's too suspicious of your movements. Don't move an inch! I didn't move. Doggo can't seem to find anything. Pet. You pet Doggo. Wah, wah, wah. What? I've been pets! Sorry. Pat, 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 pat. Pet, pat, 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 pat. Doggo has been pet. Okay. I can see him! Look at his face! You won! I won 30 gold! Oh my gosh! Something pet me! Something that isn't moving! I'm gonna need some dog treats for this. It's like a, you know, Spy Fox. Hello? Is anybody there? No? That's adorable. Maybe I can give him some treats! Someone's been smoking dog treats. Oh, that's not good. No, no, no.
Hey, here's something important to remember. My brother has a very special attack. If you see a blue attack, don't move and it won't hurt you. There's an easy way to keep it in mind. Imagine a stop sign. When you see a stop sign, you stop, right? Stop signs are red, so imagine a blue stop sign instead. Simple, right? When fighting, think the blue stop signs.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I'm sliding all over the place. Ah! Look at me. Healy's away from the field. Ease! I messed up again! Oh no! Healy's. What's the sensei? North, ice. South, ice. West, ice. East, snowed in down. And ice. Sounds like Canada again! Lesser dog appears. I can pet him! You barely lifted your hand and Lesser dog got excited. Ah, so cute! Oh, it hurt me. Can I mercy? I can mercy, but I want to pet him again. Lightly touch the dog. It's already overexcited. Oh. Oh, I forgot! No. Oh, thank goodness. It's barking excitedly. Well, we're gonna spare you because I'm probably going to die. Otherwise, I need to buy some food or something. Alrighty. I can go. You are so lazy! You were napping all night!
I think that's called sleeping.
Excuses! Oh, the human arrives! In order to stop you, my brother and I have created some puzzles! I think you will find this one quite shocking! For you see, this is the invisible electricity maze! When you touch the walls of this maze, the audible administrative a healthy zap. Sound like fun? Because the amount of fun you will probably have is actually rather small, I think. Okay, you can go ahead now.
Oh, Papyrus, no, you got hurt, man!
Sags, what did you do?
I think the human has to hold the orb.
Oh, okay. Hold this, please. Okay, try now!
Oh, okay.
Incredible, you slippery snail! You solved it so easily, too easily! However, the next puzzle will be not so easy. It is designed by my brother, Sans. You will surely be confounded. I know I am!
What, did he just move backwards? Oh my gosh. Like Michael Jackson you up in here.
Hey, thanks. My brother seems like he's having fun. By the way, did you see that weird outfit he's wearing? He made that a few weeks ago for a costume party. He hasn't worn anything else since. He keeps calling it his battle body. Man, This is my brother cool.
I wish I had that kind of, like, you know, sibling kind of relationship, but I don't, man. Who's this guy?
Don't understand why these aren't selling.
It's the perfect weather for something cold.
Oh, a customer! Hello, would you like to buy some ice cream? It's the frozen treat that warms your heart!
I have someone gold.
Yes! Here you go! Have a super duper day!
You got the ice cream. I'd like to buy some more.
Ice cream, it's the frozen treat that warms your heart.
Okay, sis.
Now just 15 gold. I need some, because I'm dying. Here you go! Have a super duper day!
You got the ice cream.
He's so kind! Look at his face!
He's so kind. Oh, can I not cross? It's glitching.
Ooh! Oh, this is fun! Oh, it's like soccer, but ice.
Oh, hello, Sans. You got here rather quick.
I've been thinking about selling treats, too. Want some fried snow? Just 5 gold.
Sure.
Did I say 5 gold? I meant 50. Really? How about 5,000? 5,000 gold, that's my final offer. What? You don't have the money? Hey, that's okay. I don't have any snow.
That's why you never pass up an offer. They're usually bluffing.
Ooh, what's here?
His?
Hers.
Smell danger rating. Snow smell, snowman. White rating can become yellow rating. Unsuspicious smell. Puppy blue rating. Smell of rotting. Rolling around. Weird smell. Humans green rating. Why is it red then? Destroy at all costs.
Okay then. I didn't understand a word of that, but you know, it's alright.
The ball's back here! Magic! Magic! Look at this.
Ooh. Skills. This is like, Canadians, soccer. We just, like, kick the ball on ice.
Canadian soccer for the realsies.
Just bleh.
It's getting smaller! No! Come back, little buddy.
It's getting so much smaller. I'm afraid that it's gonna be gone by the time I get it to the place it needs to go.
Come in.
Yay! I did it! Is this another challenge?
Oh.
Oh well.
I'm not gonna continue on with that.
Human, I hope you're ready for... Sans, where's the puzzle?
It's right there, on the ground. Trust me, there's no way they can get past this one.
It's a word search. I love word searches.
Hey kids, can you help me solve this puzzle?
Sans, that didn't do anything!
Whoops. I knew I should have used today's crossword instead.
What? Crossword? I can't believe you said that! In my opinion, Junior Jumble is easily the hardest.
What? Really, dude? That easy peasy word scramble? That's for baby bones.
Unbelievable! Human, solve this dispute!
Which is harder?
Crossword.
You two are weird! Crosswords are so easy! The same solution every time! I just fill all the boxes in with the letter Z. Because every time I look at a crossword, all I can do is snow!
Ooh, Papyrus is such a savage!
Ah, yeah, Papyrus, that burned.
Or cool, because it snowed in.
I'm just saying that to make him feel better.
Papyrus finds difficulty in interesting places. Yesterday, you got some trying to solve the horoscope.
Okay, we have a save point here, and that is actually a great, great time. Knowing the mouse might one day find a way to heat up the spaghetti, it fills you with determination. I'm going to save, because I'm just going to end it here because I played long enough and I don't want to bore you guys. So yeah, thank you all for watching this episode of Undertale Let's Play. I hope you guys enjoyed this, and be sure to subscribe if you haven't so you can get updates whenever I upload another episode. Subscribe if you want to, you don't have to. And like for Papyrus.
Yeah.